Other than the fact, right? Right?
All true.
Which is no rehearsal. So I did write out some charts. These are two new songs, and I'm gonna show you. You can probably hear me like this, can't you?
Yeah.
I want to show you what when we get together, if we were gonna make a recording, what we'd talk about. So this song is called, and I'm gonna look at it too, because I don't know the song. Somebody's Gonna Get Hurt is the name of it. Appropriate. It's a two-sheeter. And what I did is real, I'm gonna talk to the band, but I'll be talking to you too. And what you wanna do is listen to what I tell them, and then when we do it, see if I told them the right thing. Because really, I'm trying to think of, in my mind, what might goof us up. You know, what's some hairpin turns and stuff. So they're all looking at the charts. This is in the key of C. I can tell you guys, it's in the key of C. It's only got three chords. It's built around a riff. And the riff is... We're gonna do it a little faster. That's at the top where it says riff, right? And that riff is gonna come after every verse and every chorus. And if I forget one, hopefully it'll make sense. There's one other thing on here, Earl, on that first riff, Earl, if you could play Holmes. Ding, 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 ding. I mean, tie Holmes. Ding, 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 ding. And then it's two beat all the way through. And what I mean by two beat is I'd like him to go boom, 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 boom. Half notes, and he's playing two beats to a measure. And I'm explaining that to him. He knows that already. Verse and the chorus are the same form, same chords. But when we get to the second page, I want to tell him a little bit about the roadmap now. The roadmap is this is an arrangement of a way we're going to do it. Solos come down here. We'll pass it around, see what happens. Hopefully nobody's going to get hurt, but somebody might get hurt. At the very end of this chart, I've got D.S. Alcoda. Okay? Did you? He's an Italian guy. He was an Italian fella. Did you know his buddy Spumoni?
I did.
Yeah.
Went over to his house to eat a lot.
Yeah, nice guy. So it says DS Alcoda. That means when you get here, you got to go back up here and play it again. And when you get to this coda, you're going to jump down. Now, you will hear this. There ain't much to it. And, you know, just I'll try to lead it. I better get a good.
Dix is assuming that I can read.
Well, you know.
I'm into pictures.
I'm not assuming that, but what I am assuming is that these guys have heard this a million times, this kind of a song, and it ain't gonna be all that difficult. So, one more time, we're gonna open it up on the riff, and then we'll start. I just wanna show you the riff, so it's gonna be. That's the riff. Ready? From the top, let's see what happens. I love you guys, really, no matter what happens. One, two, one, two, three. Somebody's gonna get hurt. It's gonna end in tears. I don't think it's ever gonna work out. Somebody's gonna get hurt. I should have known from the very first day that something here was funny. It came a little fast and a little too easy when you said, I love you, honey. But being a fool, I couldn't be cool, and I was oh so hungry for love. I wish I'd stopped, looked and listened, for I gave my heart a shove. Oh, somebody's gonna get hurt. It's gonna end in tears. I don't think it's ever gonna work out. Somebody's gonna get hurt. I should have seen from the look in your eye that love wasn't your concern. But I was blinded by the fire in my heart and didn't think that I could get burned. Oh, somebody's gonna get hurt. It's gonna end in tears. I don't think it's ever gonna work out. Somebody's gonna get hurt. Somebody's gonna get hurt. No, I don't think it's ever gonna work out. Somebody's gonna get hurt.